Damage reports, Mr. Stiles.
Negative.
Will you require any assistance here?
This time, we'll handle things without your help, Vulcan. Thomason.
Enemy vessel becoming visible.
Forward phasers, stand by. Fire. Fire.
Stiles, can you hear me? Fire.
Fire. Stiles, can you hear me? Fire. Fire. Stiles, can you hear me? Fire. Stiles.
Prepare to move in on the Romulan vessel. Ship to ship, Uhura. Put this on the screen.
Hailing frequencies open, sir.
Standing by to beam your survivors aboard our ship. Prepare to abandon your vessel.
No. No, that's not our way. I regret that we meet in this way. You and I are of a kind. In a different reality, I could have called you friend.
What purpose will it serve to die?
We are creatures of duty, Captain. I have lived my life by it. Just one more duty to perform.
Thank you, Captain.
And you, Mr. Sound?
I'm alive, sir.
But I wouldn't be. Mr. Spartan, he pulled me out of the phaser room. Saved my life. He risked his life, and after
I saved a trained navigator so that he could return to duty. I'm capable of no other feelings in such matters.
How many men did we lose, Bones?
Only one. Tomlinson. The boy who was going to get married this morning. His fiancée's at the chapel now.
We finally received an answer from command base, sir. They say they'll support whatever decision you have to make.
Never makes any sense. You both have to know that there was a reason.